Hi, this is Florene, Trainor for Caltrans News Flash. I'm out here today on U.S. Highway 395 in Big Pine, California, where Caltrans sign crews are installing conspicuity sleeves on school crosswalk signs.
Safety is Caltrans' number one priority. Our safety goal is to provide a safe transportation system for users and workers, and to promote health through active transportation. To ensure safety of pedestrians and bicyclists, what Caltrans has decided is to install reflective tape on the signposts for bicycles, pedestrians, and in school zone areas. When a motorist comes to these zones or these areas, these signs kind of attract their attention and make sure they're more cautious and they watch for pedestrians and bicyclists. Our goal is zero fatalities and serious injuries.
So here in District 9, we have placed these reflective sleeves on our school crossing signs just to enhance the awareness, the driver's awareness that they are approaching crossings and to expect to see pedestrians in those crossings. District 9 maintenance started placing reflective sleeves on signs that are in the middle of the pavement, like this one here in this intersection. By doing so, we've reduced the number of times the signs are getting hit. And we also then reduce worker exposure because if these signs get hit, our workers are in the lane between lanes of traffic trying to fix, repair, replace these signs.
These reflective strips on the signposts are going to be installed statewide. The more people use it, the better it is for the safety of pedestrians and bicyclists.
This is Florene Trainor for Caltrans News Flash. Thank you for watching.